How surely gravity's law, strong as an ocean current, takes hold of the smallest thing and pulls it towards the heart of the world. Each thing, each stone, blossom, child, is held in place. Only we, in our arrogance, push out beyond what we each belong to for some empty freedom. If we surrendered to Earth's intelligence, we could rise up rooted like trees. Instead, we entangle ourselves in knots of our own making and struggle, lonely and confused. So like children, we begin again to learn from the things, because they are in our hearts. They have never left us. This is what the things can teach us. To fall. Patiently to trust our heaviness. Even a bird has to do that before it can fly.